primals are like my shoulders though, cause my shoulders, I crafted a really really good one.
Yeah.
It was like resource cost and cooldown by default.
Yeah. Then yeah, that's pretty good then.
Yeah. COE, nice. Ooh, this COE is actually really useful, but it's lucky that for you, it's lucky that you are not seeing it as a 190 something, because if it was a 190 something, you'll be like, get out of here. But this is really good one, the COE I linked that I just got.
Yeah, that one's pretty good.
Yeah, because it has the cooldown.
Yeah.
Still waiting. Nicely done. I must heal. My power grows.
I rip pants, nice.
My knowledge increases. Heal me.
The Rift Guardian is here.
I need healing. I need to go back.
You want to do GRs now? Or
yes, stuff? You can do GRs. We can.
I need some help. Prove yourself worthy your birthright.
If my old masters could see me now, I am stronger still. I become more powerful. My power grows. my old masters could see me now.
So I'm missing shoulder. Well, missing offhand, most likely. I think I have the shoulders, maybe. I'm trying to remember.
Nicely done. My knowledge increases.
And then I have to extract some other item so that I can take out my stupid squirts that I was using in the beginning.
Okay.
That's why I'm dying a lot. Because the squirts is doubling my damage taken. Yeah, because in the beginning, I on the EU side when I first played, so I got the Mana Healed Ring, like midway through. Mana Healed Ring is really good because I can use Paralysis, and what I did was the Lightning Blast, so the primary skill, the Electrocute Lightning Blast, it hits them from afar, and then I also use Arcane Torrent. So the tricky part about Arcane Torrent is that you could actually juke stuff. Because the Arcane Torrent Static Discharge rune, it actually puts down something on the ground. So if I can just kind of tap, you know, like stutter step the Arcane Torrent and try to get the paralysis on them, then I actually gain a lot of damage in the 1 through 70 when I was doing the 1 through 70. So it was like really, really fun, and I was kind of started stepping the Arcane Torrent for damage. So I was like, on the EU, I was clearing stuff before hitting 70 really quickly.
Yeah. I've not really messed around with like many of the abilities, like outside of just Firebird, really.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to see if I can play straight to Firebirds like this, like even for my Royal Ring when I work on it.
Yeah.
Cause I mean later on you want to do your bounties as well, so if you happen to do Act 1, let me know. I'm not asking you to do it right now, but at the chance that when you're doing your Act 1, hopefully I'm there so that there's a high chance
I'll message you if I do.
Yeah. So hopefully I can get Act 1 and Act 4 at random. Yeah, but I'm hoping to get that Royal Ring done because I have the materials. I have like I have 13, well I have 11, 16, 9, 9, 16 bounties. So it's not that I need the Act bounties. I just need the ring to extract.
Yeah.
So that's
for the sub bonus.
Yep. Yeah, so that's the only thing. Once I get the pieces. And then I obviously don't have all guild plan, I think, maybe. Because I have captains. I don't think I have all guilds yet, but that's not a problem. Yeah, so normally when I help other people out too, I also do the same thing, run them 1 through 70, get them keys, and then what I normally do too is that usually on the first floor, I know it's a little tedious, not that I'm gonna make you do that, but like when I help people, I try to clean the first floor to where it's almost full clear. So that the reason being is that I maximize their EXP per key only on the first floor, because if I can't follow you anyway, the first floor is all they can get. So I mean, it's tedious depending on the map, but I would say as best you can or as best I can, I normally clean out the first floor a lot so that they at least get EXP outside of closing. The closing EXP is great too, but I normally follow the rule of thumb to help them with the front.
1% chance. What?
1% chance.
Yeah.
What? Oh yeah, your main gems.
Yeah. Well, these are the ones that I'm planning on using.
So I have to spend. haven't done a solo yet.
Oh, you haven't? Okay.
Yeah. So that's the issue.
I'm not sure if you want this, but I'll give it to you anyway.
Thank you. Embrace your power and you will survive. Monsters, the yeah, the map Highborn, they weird. Yeah.
Okay, 60% chance. There we go.
To do a solo at some point.
And once you get the set, you probably don't have to worry about the rest to get the solo done.
Well, I just meant to spend the time between. I didn't even know I had that thing. Wow, the orbs are not going. Let's see. It's fine. That's faster to spend that. Oh, you want to do higher. I see.
Yeah, I want to get like my first augment in, so.
Oh, okay, got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, if only you were NA, because at first I had a feeling you weren't NA at first, but then I wasn't sure, and then I was hoping that you were NA so that I could easily play alongside. Yeah.
I wish I was. I mean,
but at least... But at least I don't have a non-70.
Yeah. You look like you could use a new item. That's too bad. What? That is too expensive. I didn't even know I had that thing.
Normally, when I help someone, it's like up to 400 Paragon, and then if they are busy or if they have to do something, then that's when I kind of stop. But like,
yeah.
But that's generally how my rule of thumb is. Ooh, I got the Meteor Boots, two of them, nice. which is interesting because if I ever need to go back to Tau Russia for some reason, when I don't get the ring, then Tau Russia is easier to play, because if I'm missing all guilds and captains. It's just too much for Firebird to take in. Oh, I got a Traveler's, but it's not like the best. So, but it's
I don't know if you want this, but there you go.
Thank you. But that's what I got. The Traveler's Pledge, I linked it. It's bad, but it's still something I can use.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it doesn't have crit hit chance on it, but still, I mean, considering you're still assembling the build, it's...
Yes.
Might as well just take it. Quite.
the follower undying thing too. Okay, that's good.
Nice.
Yeah, because I didn't have one yet.
Alright, I'm going to still keep this 110. I'm not bothered if it takes so long. It's just I want to get the Oakman out of the way.
Oh yes, no problem. Thank you. I appreciate the carry as well. Yes, got the offhand.
Interesting.
You look like you could use a new item of do come back again.
The shoulders. Nice.
I've got some brand new goods
you might be interested in. It rolled pretty decent as well. 6 piece. I just need to get skills down. Yeah, I'll let you do your thing so that it's faster. And then message me back when you're doing your bounties.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna sleep.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
I haven't slept yet, so
Okay.
you're in NA, right? So
Yes.
by the time I wake up, will probably be a more convenient time for you. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, thank you so much. I'm already basically almost there. I just
No worries,
I'm
man.
almost there. Yeah, thank you so much, and have a rest of your day and night. I mean night.
It's a day for me,
Yeah.
so. All right, mate. Take it easy, dude.
Take it easy.
Thank you so much for the help, and yeah, I'll hit you up when I do some bounties.
Okay, thank you. Have a good one.
All right,
No
man.
problem.
Take it easy.
Excellent. Where's my wife? Is she all right?
Brilliant. If that is what you want.
Don't be shy. Well, isn't that nice? See you soon. Well, it's a good paperweight. What? I didn't even know I had that thing. Don't forget, luck always changes.
Yes?
Why do you keep blank? Thank you.
not ready yet. Heal me. Still waiting. Need more time.
I need healing.
Not ready yet.
Your grave awaits.
Need more time. Still waiting.
I need healing.
Need more time.
I'm injured.
Not ready yet. Still waiting. Not ready yet.
How does that feel?
Still waiting.
I become more powerful.
I am returning to town.
Need more time. I need healing.
Still waiting.
I'm injured.
Need more time.
I need...
Not ready yet.
I'm badly wounded.
Still waiting.
How does that feel?
I must heal.
Not ready yet.
I need healing. thing, did you? Not ready yet. Help me! My power grows. Still waiting. I need healing! Need more time. Still waiting. Help me! Need more time. I am so good. I astound myself. Heal me! Not ready yet. Still waiting. Need more time. Not ready yet. Grow weak. Help me. I am unstoppable. I must heal. Not ready yet. Need more time. I must heal. Not ready yet. Need more time. Still waiting. more time. I need healing. Still waiting. I'm badly wounded.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
Not ready yet. I need healing. I'm healed. Need more time. I am stronger still. Not ready yet. Your defenses are... Still waiting. Healed. I need to go back. Not ready yet.
To me, you beasts! Let none come!
Still waiting. Help me!
Help! Cultists have kidnapped my brother!
Then we must hurry and find... Need more time.
The cultists poisoned my brother and brought him to this cave, all because they want my elixirs.
They need to be shown the error of their ways. Painfully. Not ready yet. Still waiting. not ready yet.
He's over here. I'll give him the antidote. Oh no, they're here. Fight them off while I give him the antidote.
Need more time.
He'd be dead if it weren't for you, brave hero. Take these elixirs for your trouble. We're going back to town.
A glorious development.
Still waiting. Need more time. Your grave awaits.
Prepare for a long fight.
Not ready yet. Still waiting. Not ready yet. I'm badly wounded. I'm injured. I've been healed. Still waiting. Need more time. Not ready yet. How does that feel? Still waiting. I need healing. Need more time. Wounded. Not ready yet. Still waiting. I need to go back.
Well done. You have finished.
Nicely done. My bags are full.
Yes, got the ring. Yes. First try. Ring. First try. Yes.
Not your worst idea. Not quite.
Okay. Kid. Have that. just need augils, I think.